Hey everyone, welcome back to Rishan Interiors. Today we are diving into an often overlooked part of the home, the balcony. Whether you have a cozy nook or a sprawling terrace, a well-designed balcony can be your personal oasis. In this video, we will explore design ideas, furniture selections, and styling tips to transform your balcony into a functional and beautiful outdoor space. Understanding your space. Before we jump into design ideas, it's essential to understand your balcony space. Consider these key factors. Size and shape. The dimensions and layout of your balcony will heavily influence your design choices. Is it long and narrow or spacious and square? Sunlight and wind. Take note of the sunlight and wind conditions. This will help determine plant choices, shading options, and how you arrange furniture. Purpose. Think about how you plan to use your balcony. Is it for relaxing, dining, gardening, or entertaining? Essential furniture selections. Next, let's talk furniture. Choosing the right pieces can significantly impact the comfort and functionality of your balcony. Seating options. Consider compact furniture like folding chairs, benches, or cozy love seats. Look for weather-resistant materials to ensure durability. Dining sets. If you enjoy al fresco meals, opt for a small divan and chairs that fit your space without overwhelming it. Lounge areas. If relaxation is the goal, think about adding a hammock, a chaise lounge, or a swing chair for a unique touch. Multifunctional pieces. Consider unique furniture that doubles as storage, such as an ottoman that can hold cushions or a bench with hidden compartment. Greenery and decor. Now let's add some life and character with greenery and decor. Planters and pots. Choose a variety of pots to create an inviting atmosphere. Hanging planters can save space while adding visual interest. Plant selection. If you have limited sunlight, opt for shade-loving plants like ferns or hostas. If the sun is abundant, consider herbs, sculptants, or vibrant flowers. Vertical garden. For smaller balconies, vertical gardens are a fantastic idea. You can use wall-mounted planters to add greenery without needing floor spaces. Decorative accents. Incorporate decorative elements like lanterns, rugs, or string lights to enhance the ambiance. Look for features that can withstand outdoor conditions. Creating a cozy atmosphere is essential for enjoying your balcony. Here is how. Lighting. String lights, fairy lights, or solar power lanterns can create a warm and inviting atmosphere, especially for evening relaxation. Textiles. Use weather-resistant cushions, blankets, and outdoor rugs to add comfort and style. Consider incorporating patterns that complement your balcony's overall theme. Privacy screens. If your balcony feels exposed, consider adding privacy screens or outdoor curtains. These can create a sense of privacy while enhancing the aesthetics. While designing, it's important practical considerations should not be overlooked. Weight capacity. Make sure to check the weight capacity of your balcony, especially if adding large planters or furniture. Weather resistance. Opt for materials that are weather resistant to ensure longevity. This applies not just for furniture but also to textiles and decorative pieces. Maintenance. Use low maintenance plants and materials to ensure your balcony remains beautiful with minimal efforts. Seasonal decor ideas. A balcony can change the seasons, so let's discuss how to keep it fresh. Spring or summers, and vibrant flowers and lush greenery, bright cushions, and colorful tableware can create a lively vibe. Fall. Incorporate cozy blankets, pumpkins, and warm colors to create a welcoming autumn atmosphere. Winters. Use evergreen plants, fairy lights, and seasonal decorations to keep things festive and cheerful. Want to add some personal touch? Here are some DIY projects to consider. Custom planters. Build or paint your own planters to match your style. Outdoor art. Create your own wall art or find weatherproof art pieces to add personality to your balcony. Furniture upgrades. Upcycle old furniture with paint or cushions to give it a new life tailored to your balcony style. And there you have it. With careful planning, and creativity, your balcony can become a stunning extension of your home. Whether it's for relaxation, dining or gardening, the possibilities are endless. If you enjoyed this video, don't forget to hit the like button, subscribe and turn on notifications for more home design and gardening tips. Have questions or want to share your balcony transformation? Drop your comments below. Thanks for watching and happy decorating.